Section 3.4 is very much what it says on the tin, applications of calculus to business and economics. Pay careful attention to the reading assignment in CSC Online, though, because we are not covering this entire section. We've selected a few specific examples to look at.